That's them, Prixie cooked up. Prixie, will you pick the firefighter up for me? Thomas asked, you'll have to hurry. The medal ceremony starts soon. Prixie ripped Prixie away. Thomas knew what he had to do. First he found Gordon. Gordon clutched the mechanic and took him to fix Toby. Then Thomas found Harvey. He took Harvey to move the fallen tree. Harvey soon cleared the track. Thomas punched sadly back to tighten up. He saw Birdie the bird. The children were standing around him. What's the matter? Asked Thomas.